Hi. In this video, I'll be sharing with you how to make law of attraction work faster. It's simple. All you need to understand is one principle. A lot of people, especially the ones who are new to the knowledge of law of attraction, get discouraged when their desires aren't manifesting in their lives quickly. I can certainly understand this feeling, which is why I'm happy to tell you that there is a way to make what you want happen faster. After you follow this, take a minute to reflect on it before you move on to other things. When you come to fully understand this principle, it will make your life a lot easier and you will be able to manifest your desire with effortless ease. So how to go about it? Let me tell you. You're not actually chasing your desire. You're chasing the feeling that you get from constantly chasing that desire. Okay. First, let me explain what this means, and then I'll teach you how you can play this to your advantage. So, as human beings, our innate nature is to constantly grow and expand to a better and more advanced version of ourselves, physically, mentally, spiritually. Our nature to grow and expand is the root of all of our desires. Desire pushes us to go from a point A to point B. Without desire, we would never be prompted to take any action of any sort. For example, you're only listening to what I'm saying right now because of your desire to manifest your desires more quickly. Without that desire, you would have never even clicked on this channel, and you would not be listening to what I'm saying right now. Life is constantly going to be pushing you to chase after bigger and better things. You will never end this process, no matter how much material success you acquire in your life. So you will always want to do, be, and have more. Think about what it is that you want most in your life right now. What are you pursuing or striving for in life the most right now? When you think of this one thing, does it feel like when I have this, I'll be happy? Now, how would you react if I told you that all is an illusion? You might not believe me at first, but really think about it. How many things have you wanted in your past that when you finally got, you were happy for a few moments or days, and then the next big thing began immediately and automatically? This is just the way human beings work. And don't worry, it is not necessarily a bad thing. Desire is a good thing. It makes us pursue a better version of ourselves, and with desire, we can really accomplish a lot in life. It is only when the desire begins to delude you that happiness is on the other side that it becomes really destructive. So, which brings us to how you can play this to your advantage. You need to realize that happiness is not on the other side. True happiness will never be a manifestation of your desires. So if you currently think that no matter how convinced you are that it is true, you're living in an illusion that your desire has created for you. Sometimes the stronger the desire you have for something, the stronger the illusion is. Understand that happiness exists now. Consider this quote: happiness and harmony are states of consciousness and do not depend on the possession of things. Thank you. Happiness is a choice. You can choose to be happy now. Happiness isn't something that has to wait until you finally get what you want. It can be initiated right now if you choose. The real secret: your desire will manifest exponentially faster if you choose happiness now. When you choose happiness now, you accomplish two things. You turn the equation around. So instead of chasing your desire, you attract it towards yourself. You release all of the built-up resistance that was accumulating due to the illusion that your desire had created for you. The point is, you manifest your desire a lot quicker when you are in a state of happiness. That is why, and that is the way our universe works. The energy you emit is the energy you receive. So if you emit frustration and anxiety, you attract more of that same vibrational frequency. When you emit happiness, gratitude, and bliss, you attract more of that same frequency. It is as simple as that, and that's what Jerry and Esther Hicks have been telling us constantly through the teachings of Abraham Hicks. Next is, resort back to what I mentioned before. You're not chasing your desire. You're chasing the feeling that you get from pursuing your desire. It doesn't matter what your desire is. You want the feeling that you get from constantly progressing towards it. It doesn't matter what gets you excited. It's the excitement that you want. It doesn't matter what makes you feel good to think about. It's the good feeling that you want. It doesn't matter what prompts you to take inspired action. It's the inspiration that you want. You get what I'm saying? That there will always be a desire. You will never get it done. There is no destination that you need to arrive at. So does this mean that we should stop pursuing our desire and goals? Not at all. It simply means that we should still work towards fulfilling our desires with the knowledge that we will never truly end this process of wanting more. When you create this mindset, you accomplish two things. What are these two things? You become detached to your desire. Want it to be fulfilled, but you are in no hurry and you have no worry that it will become fulfilled. In this process, you drop all the resistance that usually comes with the desire. Secondly, you don't become frustrated when things take time or don't go your way. Desire will blossom into reality when the right season comes for it to blossom. Until then, you choose to stay in a positive vibrational state because you understand that otherwise you would only delay its arrival. So, what is the conclusion? How to make law of attraction work faster? So, one is that happiness is a choice. Choose to be happy now. Secondly, growth is innate. You will always want more. You cannot end desire no matter how much material success you acquire. Thirdly, you are not in it for the desire itself. Instead, you want the feeling that you get from the unfoldment of the desire's manifestation in your life. When you apply these three principles to your life successfully, you become a magnet for your desire's manifestation and you make law of attraction work faster for you. You turn the equation around. Instead of chasing your desires, you attract your desires to you. So, this is what I wanted to share with you. And if you think that this video could really help you, could benefit you, hit the like button, share with your friends, with your relatives. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel so far, I request you to subscribe to my channel because I'll be posting such more videos on a regular basis. And you will definitely be benefited. Thank you for watching my video. Thanks a lot.